Welcome by Retro Machines. My name is Victor Bart. In this video, we're gonna put back the TerraTech EWS88MT in the ultimate year 2000 gaming build. Cause the system now looks a little bit simple and I miss this unit in the build. But I won't put the extra hard drives back in the system because I really don't need them and the chance that they break down is a little bit too much. Tonight I will go to Awesome Retro, the retro gaming space in Utrecht. And I will put the system back there in the retro gaming setup, ready to play some games. This looks so much better. The system found new hardware, a multimedia audio controller, so that is the second sound card. So let's install the drivers. TerraTech drivers not working, but the unit in the front looks cool, so let's go to Utrecht and leave it like this. Oh my god, this monitor is heavy. Let's rebuild the setup. I'm gonna move this system over to here. This speaker set and this monitor will be here with the ultimate year 2000 build. There's the other year 2000 build. The black Antec case, I will take it home and put it in an aluminium case to match the other system. They replaced the power supply in this machine because it was broken, so let's see what they put in, because I don't hope they put a shit power supply in it. Oh no, this completely trash. I don't have a spare power supply, so I'm gonna take the power supply from this system and put it in this one, because I'm gonna take this one home. The machine is now up and running again with the correct power supply. So let's continue with setting up the system. The system has the same CPU and motherboard like the Ultimate Year 2000 build, so a Pentium 3 on an Asus CUS L2 motherboard, but it is running a GeForce 2 with a Fudo 2 SLI setup. I'm gonna take this LG 17-inch monitor home, so I can show more CRTs in videos, and I really like this screen. And also I'm gonna take this system home, and it is running a Fudo 4 and also with a Pentium 3. And I'm gonna do a case swap, because I want to have an aluminium case so it matches together with the rest of the set. The year 2000 gaming builds are up and running again. I changed the desk layout a little bit, like the blue machine here in the corner, the two builds here together, CRTs here, every system has speakers again. I changed the mouses, so nice optical mouses, the keyboards are okay now. I still need to do more work on the system, like install more games on this machine, clean up the other two machines, because the
Windows installation is on the machine since 2013 and they are still running, but all people can just go in and play some games on it, so they need a little bit of maintenance. But I don't gonna do that tonight, I gonna do that next time when I'm here. Thanks for watching, please like and share this video, subscribe and leave a comment. You can check out Retro Machines on Facebook and you can support me on Patreon. And if you want to know more about this retro gaming space, you can check them on Facebook, Awesome Retro, or you can go to the website awesomeretro.org. Let's go to the Lagoon.